Front yard looks like a disaster area after an early morning crash in South Tulsa. Police say the driver of a BMW was going too fast and lost control. The car ended up hopping a curb and hitting a fire hydrant. It went through a wall, slammed into a pickup truck and an SUV in the driveway of a home near 71st and Sheridan. The BMW driver got a ticket for distracted driving and destruction of property.